Oi, you can't brew beer like that, you absolute drongo. What are you trying to make? A beer or a biohazard? Look at this filth. Looks like someone rinsed their thong in it after a 40-degree day at the big day out. And you, chucking salts in it like you're marinating a kilo of dodgy snags from Coles. Mate, water chemistry ain't a raffle. You can't just sure be right it. So I made two vids for you. Part one, water chemistry. Because 95% of your beer is water, you pelican. Stop treating it like the free sauce at Bunnings. Part 2. pH. The tiny little bastard that decides if your beer tastes crisp or like the bottom of a wheelie bin after bin night. pH is like Centrelink letters. Ignore it and it'll ruin your whole week. This thing? This thing knows more about your beer than half the blokes who reckon they're pro brewers on Facebook. What does pro brewer even mean? It doesn't mean anything. Respect it or it'll stitch you up. You don't need a degree. Don't need NASA. You just need to stop brewing like you learned it off the back of a Weet-Bix box. So sort your water out. Sort your pH out. And stop making beer that tastes like wet cardboard and broken dreams. Watch the series. There'll be a link below. Keep on brewing, you gronks. Cheers.